Then she lit up a candle. 45.
Does it give a woman a better time?
want myself, I don't want nobody else to ever love me. You are my shining star, my guiding light, my love fantasy. There's not a minute, hour, day or night that I don't love you. You're at the top of my list, cause I'm always thinking of you. I still remember in the days when I was scared to touch you. How else am I daydreaming, planning how to say I love you? You must have known that I had feelings deep enough to swim in. That's when you opened up your heart and you told me to come. Oh my love. Just to get me started, I called you up, but you weren't there, and I was broken hearted. Hung up the phone, can't be too late, the bus is so demanding. Opened the door, and I'm to my surprise that you were standing. Who needs to go to work to hustle for another dollar? I'd rather be with you, cause you make my heart scream and holler. Love is a gamble, and I'm so glad that I came with it. We've come a long way. Oh my love, oh, 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 oh,
shot through the heart, and you're to blame, darling. You give love a bad name.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. so much for showing up. This is the last show we're going to do this year, finishing up our first year at Candy doing this music course, and you know, it's been a great time. The way how much we've improved over this year has been insane, and that's all credit to Chris and Dan.
Thank you.
To be honest with you, shouldn't we just celebrate? Why don't we try it? You know what I'm talking about. Come on, get back on stage.
Come on, Chris and Dan. Come on. Yeah, this is a track we have. We've jammed a lot in the rehearsal rooms when we were bored. You know, we've played a lot of them, but never bored. But when we want to jam a little bit, this is the song we do. We've never done it live, so this could be a total disaster, or it could go amazingly well. So, wish us luck. Hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
It's all credit to the students, guys. Let's give them one more big, huge round of applause. I really wasn't expecting that. That's my favourite song, so that's so nice that they've decided to do that and prepared the click track without us knowing. So that's really, really cool. Yeah, it's unfortunately the end of our show. Let's give it one more round of applause to the students. Now we're all done. It's full credit to them. It's just a privilege for us that we get to jam with them, to be honest. And we have so much fun doing it. And they've done so well, so they prepared the whole thing. They've done all the tech. They rented in their own gear that they wanted to spend money on. They did all the sound. All the stuff was all run by the students, all the lighting. In fact, let's have a big round of applause for the tech team. They did all the food. They sourced all that. They've literally put this whole thing on all by themselves. So it's full credit to them. And it's great to see the fruition of the whole year. So very well done. Unfortunately, comes the worst part about putting on a show, which is the pack down. So we do need to do that. So it's going to be, if you would like to just wait in the canteen area where you were earlier, we're just going to whiz this down in about half an hour, and then they'll be free to go. Thank you so much.